Last night at the GW Gym, the GHRA Hagen Volleyball League pressed on with the non-competitive division playoffs taking place. Six teams went head-to-head yesterday to see who stays in contention for the championship. Guamposo 2 defeated DFS 2 in both sets to advance. Wells Fargo beat Guam Hilton in two sets as well and will challenge Guamposo 2 next. Guamposo 1 also came out victorious against Hyatt Regency in three sets to move in the winner's bracket and will play out Rigor Ohana. There are more matchups tonight with Guam Plaza 2 taking on Bank of Guam 2 at 6:30, Bank of Guam 1 faces Fiesta at 7:30, and Guam Plaza 1 is confronting Team GHRA at 8:30. All games will take place at the GW Gym. For PNC Sports, I'm Jason Camacho.